Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be showcasing how to do curls, but my hair is wet. So I'm going to go and get a towel. Come on, packaging. Yeah, I don't need a towel. I'm just going to my hair. Try to let your hair dry. Do not let it get wet. And if you leave your hair wet and you do curls, it's not gonna work never. So people say that's not true. It is true. Okay, doesn't matter. But look. Actually, I had to get a little bit. Okay. Oops, someone's calling me. Wait. Okay, I'm back, guys. That was my mom. She said, "What are you doing?" Nothing. I said, "I'm doing a YouTube channel." She said, "What kind?" And, you know, it's not gonna work a little bit, I think, because, you know, I'm gonna take it off, and then, there you go. See? Difference. Doesn't work. So, what I do is I get this. I take it off to make my hair curly. But I get some stuff is I get this, two pins and something. It's really easy to do. Got my favorite pen. I never hate this one. I don't know why I'm putting that in my hair. I'm just joking, guys. So, go like this. Go like this. I'm just kidding. I'm playing with you guys. I was check signed because I don't want no one to steal my car. It's not that mine. Okay. There you go. My ugly curls. I'm done. Or you could barely do a braid. Duh. Or braids. Like this. Just do three braids and do like that, and then. Well, I like to do braids like normal braids because the normal braids are like. Not. I like them, but. It's a little hard for me for my hair because my hands are. Let me go back. So, yeah. I'll get these right back. If you guys like this video, thank you so much for watching. Tomorrow I'm gonna show you how my hair will look. Bye!